Now to Marathon, where the Red Raiders are hosting the Colby Hornets. Second quarter, Cooper Hoxima heaves it to Tyler Underwood, but just out of reach. They'd have to punt to Colby, and the Hornets were buzzing tonight. Tevin Rue gets the handoff right here, cuts upfield, and a shoestring tackle from Ethan Hale prevents a touchdown, but they wouldn't stay out for long. Gavin Voss takes the handoff, puts his head down, and that's six more for Colby. Hornets win this one 35-14.